Barbados.
I need to look out for the taxi driver. Not taxi driver, the car. But I think maybe one of the guys over here to the right is going to have a black card up for us.
Oh, look, there we go.
What's your name, sorry?
Michael, lovely to meet you.
Michael. Nina.
This is Philomena.
Nice to meet you. Don't worry.
Get Michael in there.
Guys, I'm the videographer. Josh is holding both luggages, so...
She's doing really well. She's gonna get us to the spot.
Rasta man. Mames with a D-E-A.
Can I have a roasted chicken sandwich, please? Yeah. Should we get what ice creams do you have? Sorry, what's the frosties?
That's ice cream.
Is that just ice creams?
Yeah.
Which flavour should I get?
Can we get cookies
and cream, please?
You're
having 2 cups
of cookies and cream.
Two cups of
cookies.
Yeah.
And then. Along with the
roasted
sandwich.
Yep, and anything
else?
6 pieces. Can we get? Actually, 3 pieces with fries.
3 piece roasted chicken as well with fries.
And that's it, I think.
That's it.
What's going on, my people? We tried to catch the sunset, but we totally
sunrise. Threw.
Sunrise, sorry. We tried to catch the sunrise, but we just
couldn't do it.
Yeah.
We kept going round and round.
But we made it to, I believe it's Browns Beach, really nice. We were here yesterday.
Either way.
So hard to hold.
As the sun melts into the sea, reggae beats fill the air while free. Drum pulls something with every beat. Rhythm of the sunset, oh how sweet. Colors dancing in the...
Just pulled up to Mimosa's. We're just gonna have some food. This is the baby. So I'm following you. Good morning. morning, sir. Good morning, good morning.
Hi guys, so our food's just arrived. Josh opted for the pancakes and I got the French toast. They normally come with bacon, but we asked them to change it to bananas just because Josh doesn't eat bacon. And also, and also we got juices, so we got mango juice for Josh and pineapple for me.
Yeah, have a look at the view.
Hello people, we've just arrived at the sanctuary for the monkeys. Wait there, let me get my mic, you know. You know, the fresh air here is just absolutely amazing. Did you know that these rings around the turtle's shell represent how old they are? Gotta watch your step round there, I tell you that. Look at that bad boy. He's huge, look at him. So we've just been to the
wildlife reserve in Barbados.
Yeah, really cool place. Definitely worth
trying
a visit.
To get the monkeys at the back. Ah, yeah, look!
I'm trying. But yeah, no, really cool place. It's about 30 Bajan dollars each, or 60 Bajan dollars together.
Yes.
So it wasn't too badly priced. We spent about an hour or so in there. Definitely worth a visit. The monkeys are running wild and free, as you can see. And there's some sort of deer, snakes. What else is there?
Birds. There's tortoise. There's so many of them, like swarming.
Yeah, literally,
everywhere.
It's tortoise land. Like, it's absolutely so mad. You're getting some vibes of like Bali, like in Ubud, Monkey Village.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's quite similar.
Like here.
Yeah, it's cool. Let me show you guys. Look at these two. Monkeys are just amazing.
Some people wait for like 7-8 hours for one shot. And we're waiting for one wave, and in my mind, I'm just like, come on, let's go. You've been so wavy, but now
that we've won it,
you want the wave, you're not coming.
It's Josh and Mina. Mm-hmm. The Ventures with Josh and Mina, aka Jommy. made that up on the fly. But yeah, so we're here, we've woken up extra
super
early.
Like super early. We woke up at like what,
5:15? Yeah, roughly around 5:15 a.m.
So yeah. We're in a beach called Bathsheba?
Yeah, Bathsheba.
Oh, we might be pronouncing it wrong. But
yeah guys, if we're pronouncing it wrong, if there's any Bajans that end up watching this, please just let us know. Apologies for our pronunciation, if that is the case. But yeah, really cool place. It's a beach for the surfers.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's on the, is it the east?
East coast, yeah. So we're at Happy Days and there's a cat. It's run out. It's gonna come back again tomorrow.
Hey guys, so we've just got to
Dubai.
As you can see, my head was getting hot, so I thought I'd change up. So yeah, guys, we're just gonna go to the mall, check out the super mall, Lime House, aka
Lime Grove.
Lime Grove. That's how you know this was an on the flight idea, but yeah, we thought we'd come and check it out. It's always nice to see a bit of luxury when you're away.
Hi guys, we're gonna go to a Chinese restaurant. We're gonna try it out in Barbados and we'll see whether it's actually good or not. Let's go!
Good morning everybody from the London town.
You can purchase your tickets over there. Hey guys, look at this.
Yeah, right here it looks like a hand.
Oh yeah, it does! With fingernails and everything.
What is that?
That's just natural.
No, that ain't natural!
That was a giant.
Yeah, it's a giant.
Look, guys.
Do you know Rihanna?
Yeah, she's playing in my school.
Ever?
No way! Yeah.
Best friend got me into this. Yeah, he just bring me to the beach one day, and everything that he did, he took me out on the boat, and I looked at him that day like he was Superman. Josh, no! This kid is wild. Art.
Yeah. guys, it's Christmas Eve and we're gonna have some breakfast and happy days. We've been there before, but we really like it. It's amazing food, so we're gonna go again. And then afterwards, we're gonna go do some snorkeling. And then tonight, we've booked to go to Harbour Beach Club.
Tell me something about Barbados that you love.
Marijuana.
What's one thing about Barbados that you would change?
Barbados is a place that everything goes on. It's all about money.
To an extent, that's true.
About the Benjamins.
Me and looking for the cash.
Yeah.
There's no cash.
Good?
Shaved ice, mango, margarita.
Absolutely banging.
Especially
gosh.
In this hot weather.
Real
bad man.
Man, the lifeguard, the local lifeguard. Keeping everybody safe. Merry Christmas.
More friendly here. Normally what we do, yeah. Like tomorrow we drive at every houses and drink and eat, so we like hit right through.
Boy, it's different in the UK.
Yo, come. You lying.
I'm 32, bro. What are you saying?
That is my
look. Nice to meet you, bro. Too. Josh, lovely right. To meet you, bro.
Yeah, man. I'm at the tree, look. I'm Scorpio about Halloween day. Look. I'm 40 this year.
No way.
Yeah, I'm 40.
But you know what they say, right? Don't
crack. We're staying in the Hummingbird Suite. And as you open the door through here, we have a really large shower. Nice mirror here. The shower is actually huge. We have the main room. Got a nice big flat screen TV. Out here is really the cool spot, to be honest with you. Have a huge bed hammock, which is just hanging from the ceiling here. And then guys, look at this. Wow. And look at this. So beautiful. This manor's home to a load of peacocks also. So you might see them roaming around on some of our videos. But look at that.
This Christmas day, following the horses to get washed. Every morning from 6 in the morning to 7 in the morning, they get washed on the beach. Yeah. Thank you, appreciate that, yeah?
Is it a male or female?
He likes it.
Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas!
Wicked. Caribbean Christmas. Peace. Thanks, Nikki, for having us.
You're welcome.
We really appreciate you. Wicked.
Some are rescued, some just need a good home.
Yeah.
Mandingo, who just said hello, he's rescued.
He yeah.
Sorry. They're all X-ray sources that we have.
Yeah, now he's in brilliant shape. Look at that.
He is. He's hit by a car and starved out.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
I got him from a sanctuary and I fell in love.
Oh, he's beautiful.
So sweet.
Majestic.
He's really sweet. Look at him.
Go on, give him a stroke.
Yeah.
He's scared, don't be scared. It's only a horsey. Hey my people, what's going on? So
hey guys, it's our last day today. We're about to go to the airport in literally less than an hour's time. It's so good. Like honestly, if you're thinking about going to Barbados, do it.
Yeah.
It's actually amazing. Like the people are so lovely.
Amazing
people.
The
beaches are amazing. There's loads of like nice activities to do. This morning we literally ride the horses in the ocean.
Literally, I was swimming on a horse. It was like I was on a surfboard.
Literally.
Which yeah, it's crazy to say the least.
And the
definitely had my fair share of rum here, I'll tell you that.
Rum and Banks and Carib.
Yes, Banks is the local beer, by the way, and also so is Carib. But Carib, I believe, is all over the Caribbean. So yeah, no, really, really great time here, really lovely people. And the local dish.
There's cuckoo and flying fish.
Yes.
Unfortunately, we didn't actually manage to try it. So yeah,
we've been so busy guys, and we hope you really enjoy our video because we've done so many activities whilst we've been here, and like I said, the people are absolutely amazing. I can't fault the people at all. So friendly, so helpful.
Everyone is like everyone.
Literally
here.
Every single person we've come across here, especially the locals, have been extremely, extremely kind, which I really appreciate, and it's so welcoming, and we will definitely be back, to be honest with you.
100%.
We watched the sunrise from a beach called Bathsheba.
It was on the east coast. At first we were like, whoa, because it was so like big waves. But
huge waves.
It was amazing.
A lot of people surfed in that area.
So just be careful if you go there, guys. Try not to swim there, especially if there's not many people on the beach, because, you know, it can get really rough.
Well, we went there really early to catch the sunrise, and yeah, it was just us, and it was really nice. Like, we had the whole beach to ourselves.
It's savvy on the bay.
Which, yeah, really cheap drinks. So if you want cheap food.
A couple of characters there too, to say the least.
And it had really good barbecue chicken. So there, honestly.
The rum punch.
Oh my God, yeah.
So good. I've had rum punch several times, but I must admit, this was the best rum punch I've ever had in my life. It was wicked. And that was from the Donna.
Donna's
a legend, by the way.
She spiced it up and everything. And it was
nutmeg.
Like, yeah, and whatever she poured, it was
yeah,
liquid.
It was crazy.
It was amazing.
So tasty. So definitely hit up Donna and do the
I think they're called Sunflower Stables.
Sunflower Stables.
Honestly, it's a different experience.
We'll put the link below. Peace.